Dark spots are a common skin problem found mainly in young adults. Although they are not a cause for alarm, they don't look very good and can be a major cause for a lack of self-esteem. These spots most often show up on parts of the body that has been exposed to a lot of sun, such as the face, hands, legs, back and neck. Treating dark spots at home with natural remedies is easy and can be done with things you already have. Try any of the following methods to see which works the best for you to remove unsightly dark spots from the skin. So please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon for more videos. At first, take a cucumber and grind it. Take a sieve and extract the juice. Now take a potato and also grind. Then extract the potato juice with a sieve. Take 2 tablespoons of cucumber juice. Add 2 tablespoons of potato juice. Add 1 tablespoon of honey. And add some of lemon juice. Mix them well. Take a cotton ball and apply the mask on your face and dark spot. Then wait at least 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, wash off your face with water. This will help you to remove dark spots and acne spots from your face. Raw potatoes are rich in minerals like potassium, sulfur and phosphorus, which are excellent for skin care, as well as vitamins and antioxidant compounds that are found in raw potato juice, which help remove dark spots. Cucumber also can be used as a bleaching agent. This can be done on a regular basis until you notice desired results.